everyone, it's me, Anna-Maja. I noticed that a lot of people were wondering what happened and what the rules are in this situation, so I'm here to explain them to you quickly. So as I was setting up my king on e1 and queen on d1 on purpose to give a check when moving the king to e2, my opponent didn't go for the perpetual, which I obviously missed, but realized at the same time I set up my pieces on the first rank. As soon as she played queen c3 check, I was obviously very happy to be able to play king e2 check, but she missed that it was a check and played queen e3. It's honestly quite a common checkmate pattern. Since she didn't cover the check with this move, she made an illegal move, and the rules are as follows. I'm supposed to stop the clock, which I instantly did, call the arbiter, and claim that my opponent made an illegal move. If it's indeed an illegal move, I get 1 minute added to my clock, and my opponent has to stop the check with the piece that they originally touched, so in this case, the queen. My opponent probably realized that she'd have to play queen e1 here, so she resigned, and there was no need to adjust the clock or anything. Funnily enough, I didn't notice my opponent's move was a checkmate until after I watched the video again, since I was so focused on my move being a check. I hope this clears things up, and if you still have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. Thanks for watching! Do you have any idea how relieving it is to win a game despite being under huge pressure and in huge time trouble? Yes.
Wow, nice.